After approximately 5 months of total closure, the islands are gradually seeking to balance their economy. And although the cases continue to increase, this goes hand in hand with the increasing crude crisis that has been generated by the pandemic. The reopening is a fact. There are already commercial flights about to enter, and traders and businessmen give their opinion on the matter. Efren Reyes O'Neill, a member of the Gastronomic Guild, says that this reopening is necessary, but with all the protocols established.
We as businessmen are really desperate. I, for one, as part of a cafeteria that is in such a natural environment, have not received any help of any kind. The only thing they helped with has been the electricity bills, but nobody else has come to ask how we have done. I think that the economic reopening of the island as such should be done.
However, the islanders also say that it is essential to carry out a pilot test and that this reopening should be gradually to guarantee the health of all the islanders, as the president of the island's Association of Public Accountants says.
It is important to consider that the economy of the island is very beaten by this problem that has arisen, but we have held meetings with the merchants and we have tried to find solutions which have led to determine that the opening of St. Andrews must be gradually and very slow, because we cannot open the airports at the moment since we do not have the means to carry out the tests that detect COVID-19.
Let us remember that the first commercial flights will arrive to the islands next September 3rd from Bogota and Medellin, cities that have been hit very hard by the COVID-19.